We ran a massive study on ChatGPT and AI mode and found the exact formula both use to pick content. And what I personally love, it's all low effort changes you can make today. The first rule, and you're probably ignoring it right now, is that both AIs do not care if your article is new. They care if it's fresh. Content updated in the last 3 months gets double the citations. So, refresh your top posts every quarter at the very least. Drop in new stats, examples, recent trends. In fact, the more evidence you pack in, the better. For ChatGPT especially, pages with expert quotes and real stats earn way more citations. So give AI something solid to reference. Rule 2, FAQ sections. Everyone thinks they're outdated, right? Wrong. Both AIs see pages without FAQs as a red flag. It's like, if you're not answering common questions, you're not being helpful. AI mode citations go from 4.4 to 4.9 when FAQs are included. And we see roughly the same picture for ChatGPT. So add a common questions section. Use question headings. Both systems eat that up. Quick note though, do not treat this as a magic bullet. FAQs work best when your content is already strong. And before you go running to add schema markup, save your time. Fun fact, the FAQ schema barely moves the needle. It's the FAQ content itself that actually matters. On to the third rule, and you're not gonna like this. Both ChatGPT and AI mode hate short content. What's the sweet spot? Aim for a minimum of 1500 words. For deeper topics, push that number up to 2900 words. That alone jumps citations from the low threes to above fives. And this isn't about padding. It's about covering the full topic with examples, data, context, related concepts. And rule 4 is where it gets weirdly specific. The section length. Break content into 120 to 150 word sections. That's the exact range where both systems peak. So if you want ChatGPT and Google's AI to actually cite your content, write in-depth content, keep it fresh, structure smart, add FAQs. And that's literally the formula. Save this, you'll need it when planning your 2026 content.